Hi, Abraham, and all the good people at Rivera's Truck and Trailer Repair and Skating here at Discount Fort Lewis. Here's your beautiful JLG scissor lift. She's fired up, she's ready to go. We want to show you what she can do here. A couple of things that I want to do, I want to have Matt show you the controls. But on this side, starting over here, we've got lower controls where you've got a key switch here where you can switch it from upper to lower controls, and then a switch to lower it down if it's up. We've also got a service sticker right here. Shows it's just been serviced. And Matt's gonna take you through the upper controls here.
All right, so for the control scheme here, you have a trigger button. This is your release button to allow the joystick to function. So you have to hold this red finger button in order to move the lift forward or backwards or turn the wheels. So to move the lift forward, you click this button and move the joystick forward. To move the lift backwards, you'll click this button and move the joystick backwards. This button also enables you to use your steer controls. And then you also have an emergency stop button, your speed selector, slow or fast, and then your up and down button. There is a trigger button on the side for your up and down button that will allow you to raise and lower. At this point, I'll go ahead and take her for a spin, show you what she can do.